listen closely, you can hear the sound of Woody and his friends playing in the playground. Woody loves swinging on the swing and climbing over everything. Up the rope ladder he climbs, they are all having the best of times. Suddenly, from the old tree nearby, comes a scared and little cry. Benjamin the kitten is stuck in the tree. He cannot climb down, you see. He climbed way up high without any fear. But how is he going to get down from here? How can Woody help him come down from the tree? He knows that an easy task this won't fit. How can he climb such a tree? It's so high. And it seems that he must at least give him a try. Woody searched his brain for a clever plan. I must help Benjamin. I know I can. And then, the idea appeared. Just like that, the way he ascends the stranded cat. He calls to Benjamin, don't